Hallmark Channel's Cat Center brings you a Kitten Bowl 2 update.
Welcome to Cat Center. I'm John Sterling.
And I'm Mary Carillo. We'll start off with the Mountain Lions, who took on the Cedar Cove Cougars. Late third quarter, Joe Fluffo scrambles outside the pocket, dodges the Cougar defense, and puts it in the end zone. Fourth quarter, Cougars driving until Brian Urlitter pounces on a fumble, sealing the victory and a spot in the playoffs for the Mountain Lions.
Last Hope Lions visiting the North Pole Panthers. Torty Nelson goes off with a 30-yard touchdown pass from Aaron Podgers. Final score, 29-15.
Tune in next Monday as the Goodwitch Wildcats and the Hallmark Channel Hardys look to secure the final two playoff spots.
For Cat Center, I'm John Sterling.
And I'm Mary Carillo.
For more Cat Center updates, go to catcentertv.com. And don't miss Kitten Bowl 2 Sunday, February 1st on Hallmark Channel.